The much-delayed passenger ferry service between Sri Lanka and India is set to start by the end of April, Lankan government said on Sunday. The four-hour ferry service between Puducherry's Karaikal and a port city in Lanka's Jaffna district is likely to begin on 29 April. Passengers will be allowed to carry a 100 kg baggage, according to the Lankan government. The opportunity to run the service would be open to any passenger ferry operator of both countries.